It's Osman again. He's teed up the ball and it's been turned in for Lee Zadar for Iran.
That's the correct decision. It was unselfish play. But...
well, he went down clutching his face. There was certainly an arm out from the defender.
Trying to keep the Wales strikers in check.
Punched away by Hosseini.
Beckham. Roberts. Rizziar with it. The header was always going wide. Hennessy didn't have to make. Well, he's in some trouble here, Ethan Ampadu. Wales just need to get that. Bale knew he wasn't going to get that. Ampadu.